Okay, you can see the inside of the van. As we come in, we can see the fridge and stove top, oven, round to the seated area, which converts into a bed. We have a storage cupboard, mirror up top. Then we turn around to the other end and we see a dining area, dining table and chairs, which then converts into another bed, double bed. So in effect sleeping four people. Lots of cupboard space, even a sunroof. Now we can go outside. Some of the accessories, Annex, large Annex that comes with it. There's all the bedding. There's plenty of bedding. Has plenty of plates, cups, even saucepans. Lots of things comes with it too. Now we can see the caravan going down nice and smoothly. Very compact, very easy. Goes down in seconds. Now we see it gradually going up. There's a blind on the front, one also on the back. The door opens out to a fly screen. Let some more air in. Very good caravan for a couple or even a couple with young children. Being it has a large annex, the size of the caravan adds a lot of extra space too. There we have it. Fantastic for holidays.